Hi, my name is David Tu. I'm an application scientist at Keysight Technologies. And in this video, I'm going to illustrate how to use Truevolt DMMs to get more accurate AC measurements. Truevolt DMMs offer a new digital AC circuit that has faster response and better accuracy than older DMMs. Older benchtop DMMs on the market today have older analog circuitry to measure their AC signals. Example of the older DMM would be our 34401A that I have here. One of the AC specifications is crest factor, and crest factor is the ratio of RMS voltage to peak voltage. The higher the peak, the harder it is to get an accurate reading. And so this is going to allow you to measure real-world signals that have higher peaking than older DMMs can measure. So with the newer DMM, we offer a 10-to-1 crest factor, and the older DMMs are actually a 5-to-1 crest factor. So to help illustrate how much more accurate the Truevolt DMMs are, we're going to compare signals between these two DMMs. What I have here is on my function generator, I have a 10 kilohertz signal that is outputting a sinusoid wave at 7 volts. And as you can see, both signals are measuring pretty close to 7 volts RMS. But what I can do to simulate a crest factor measurement is to drop my sinusoid waves to be 1 out of 100. That's going to drop the power to 1%, but also drop the RMS voltage to 10-to-1. So it should be 10% of my 7 volt RMS reading. So as you can see, now that I've dropped it down, the Truevolt multimeter is measuring pretty darn close to 10% of my original 7 volt RMS signal. So it's a 0.7 volts RMS, whereas the older DMM is now measuring 0.57, which is not very close to the 10% that we expect. So as you can see, the newer digital AC circuitry is going to allow you to have more accurate readings with those higher crest factor signals. With Truevolt DMMs and their digital AC architecture, you can trust that you're going to get an accurate AC measurement. Hope this helps, and thanks for watching.